This is Haberdashery Mishap. Hey, listen up now, it's a true story. Happened just the other day at the haberdashery. I was buying some knitting needles, 28 millimeters, size 3. Then what did I see? But a big boot mannequin wearing a bikini. She was rocking her chest off, 28 double G. Then a man will buy. So I thought I'd hang back on the slide, see if the big blue mannequin caught his eye. He looked chuffed to cop a field of a 28 double G. It wasn't real. Oh my god, can't believe what is happening. I saw a man handling a big blue mannequin. She was wearing a bikini, 28 double G. I said, oh my god, can't believe what is happening. I saw a man handling a big blue mannequin. She was wearing a bikini, 28 double G. Hey, listen up, there's another true story about that boy who was just sitting next to me. He was working in the dungeons,
but the York,
not the London dungeons. Then what did he see but a kneeling scout on a mannequin lady? She was looking kind of tasty.
That's not the way that it happened, I swear.
Before he make his move, so he lifted up her skirt and thought that equipment couldn't hurt. But he couldn't help but stare.
She was rocking pubic hair. Oh my god, can't believe what is happening. I saw a man inspecting the pubes of a mannequin. She was from the 17th century. Oh my god, can't believe what is happening. I saw a man inspecting the pubes of a mannequin. She wasn't wearing a bikini, dressed in the style of the 17th century.
I said, hey, listen up, there's a final true story about a mannequin kept in a lavatory. He was tempting all the girlies in his tart, they want to see his ghoulies. But quite cleverly, the bar management installed some security to protect his modesty. Want to take a glance? Well, go ahead, lift up his kilt. Your silence will proclaim your guilt. And everyone with a pint in their hand will know you've been groping the mannequin man.
Oh my god, can't believe what is happening. Nowadays they're alarming the genitals of mannequins. Fashion, fiction. What is with this mannequin addiction? Oh my god, can't believe what is happening. Nowadays they're alarming the genitals of mannequins. This shit is stranger than fiction. What in the hell is with this mannequin addiction?
So what in the hell is with this